It's always good to see our national teams head out to do the country proud. Obviously, the Ministry of Sport and essentially the government of Trinidad and Tobago has supported the football in this country. I think over the past 3 to 4 years, that's been an unprecedented amount of money that has been put into football. And obviously now we are hoping and looking forward to the national team heading off to Miami and then on to Chicago to fly the flag high. I know it would be a challenge, obviously, with the three teams in the group, but I'm very sure that the talent and the coaching staff and the hard work they've put in over the 2 weeks would now put them on the right surface to do us proud.
You've been on the stage before, you've played in the 2005 CONCACAF Gold Cup. What do you have to say to some of these players who are getting onto that stage in a World Cup here as well?
Well, I think for most of the players going there, I think there's some bit of experience as well as youth as part of the team. One thing is quite sure is that there's a lot of confidence in the team. I think for the players, more importantly, it's to go there and express yourselves. We have a very good coach in Stephen Hart. I believe as well as the talent that we have there, we should be able to get some good results, and I'm looking forward to the team continuing to do well and build upon this Gold Cup as they move forward to the World Cup qualifiers. For us, it's more about accountability and transparency. Results don't necessarily mean much. We want to continue to support football. We have a pool of money that needs to be shared amongst different governing bodies. But we are more concerned about the development of the sport and making sure that we continue to churn out very, very good national teams and strong players, both on and off the pitch. So in terms of results, we are more concerned with the development aspect of it. We will continue to support once the criteria are met by the Football Association. And this is not just for the Football Association, this is for all government bodies as it relates to funding. But as I said, the Ministry of Sport and the government have been good and invested a lot of money into the national program over the past 3 to 5 years. And we will continue to support the TTFA.